Yo, 36 ping?
Let's go.
Let's fucking go. Wait, what? What do you mean he's playing someone else? Who the fuck is he playing against? What? Do you see what happened? Do you see what happened? It said that he was playing a match, but he was playing against me, but then it didn't let me play against him. So then I tried to spectate my own match, and then it was like, nah, mate, no match, and then
it died.
That was sick.
Here comes a new challenger!
Right, I'm not gonna press anything. He can invite me. And if it doesn't work, it's not meant to be. That's what we're going with here. That's the fact. Right, what are we going in the same team? Kenso, Hua. I kinda wanna play Karai. King Raiden. Oh, if we are putting Kento in. Okay. We can make that work. We'll put Kyo second. Oh my god, not Zangief Raiden. I usually go to B, if I'm being honest. But it's been so long. Spitting bare fire, mate. Yeah, you want to keep the jump CD. What, for the meaty fireball? Yeah, close off, mate, you know it. Right, this guy's a champion. This guy's a champion, mate. This guy's a champion. He knew. Man knew. But you know what I reckon he did? I think he ran up and pressed back C. And then he got the blockage. Man, like Big Bear. Look at that chode. Zangief would be proud, mate. Zangief would salute that man. Ready. I'm going to be honest, I did the overhead and I didn't even know what to do as a drive cancel. I don't think he can he? Man said, "Foy!" Dude, I'm so fucking happy I get to play this game again. Like, you have no idea, man. You have no fucking idea. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Yeah, but I don't think there's a way for him to waste drive cancels, can he? Like, he can't do fireball into hop kicks into fireball into hop kicks. So, I think... Oh, maybe fireball, run grab. Maybe that works. Oh shit. Oh shit, Bomber Clark. Oh my god, yep, nice. Oh, he can't, well, it's safe for now. Probably just block, if the other gets blocked, confirm into HD, obviously block confirm, and then do like either high low. I don't think you have to run after EX Air Orochimaru, do you? You just go straight into reverse DP kick. Yeah, please do. No, but I'm just saying, like, on block, you can do fireball run grab, right? To break guard. Nice. I got bomber carted, mate. It's alright, I got bear bar with Yui though. Oh my god. Dude, did you see Show Repidan cross me up in the corner? That was fantastic. That was fucking hilarious, mate. That was banterific. I'll look at that after the saying it. Dosta. Go. This character is so much fun, man. For someone with such a simple moveset, this character is just the epitome of fun. Like, the fucking fireball lockdown and shit. It's fucking awesome. Oh my goodness. Okay. Wow, that was perfection. That was like some weird pressure he was doing there, but it was actually good. He basically countered everything I wanted to do. Yeah, nice. Yeah, his riding's actually good. I think his riding's actually good. His king? Nah, but his riding's good. He doesn't know it's a safe jump. I can use that to my advantage. He doesn't know. I can use that to my advantage. I think it is quarter circle back B if it's in the start, if it's mid screen. You gotta do quarter circle back B, quarter circle back C, quarter circle back B, DPA, quarter circle back B, DPC, and you get it. Nice shot, Z. I tried. I think I could have got it, but I was too slow. Yeah. Oh, mate, you can play out such a spastic with this character, man. Man did fucking wake up far D and then fucking instant jump CD, mate. Yeah. And I was like, oh, this is it. This is, I can punish. And this is like, nah, mate. You can't do jack shit. Dude, look at the tits. Look at the size of those tits. Jesus, man. Why are they so fucking huge? Prominent. Boobage. Oh, right, okay, that's fair. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Mate, I can't believe that, dude. I fucked up my pressure. He got out, neutral jump, super command grab. That is fucking shit. That's fucking bear shit. I'm upset. Super, okay. Where's my fucking DP? Oh, okay, fuck. That was supposed to be a DP, but it doesn't matter. Mate, this king is nausing me up though, man. But I'm not knowing the conversions off backturned and shit. That's the one thing I'm not really sure about with KO, if it's backturned. And it's costing me a lot of damage. Oh shit. Yeah, nah, go to bed, man. GG, man. Catch you later. Yeah, have a good one. Yo, come back, boys. Come back. Come back. God, I love a good comeback, guys. Do you know what I mean? Know what I mean? Fuck's sake. Think I can do stand CD, light fireball, and then Rekka Rekka EXDP. But I'm not entirely sure.
That's a lab thing.
I gotta lab that.
Right, let's actually get some KO combos going.
I like how in the background the signage is just we're going to KOF. Nice jump CD. Yo, my KO is fucking dog shit. My KO is dog wank. Nice fireball. And I've got no bar for Kyo coming in. But that's fine. Kyo is a point character anyway. Mate, I can't get that cross up. Okay, it's cool. Raw. And I fucked up the combo, so I'm fucked, really. No bar with Yuri. Yeah, how's it going, Diver? Yeah, the rollback's pretty good, man. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. It's actually really fun. It's actually really fun. You know, I don't know where this guy's from, but he had a 4-bar connection. I was like, yeah, let's go into it. This feels exactly like KOF 15. I'll be completely honest with you, man. Good fall, good roll, yeah. Yeah, man, if you can get a hand on a PlayStation, I'd give it a shot. Free demo, mate, why the fuck not? Hopefully this comes to PC. Main team I played was Ryo, Mr. Karate, slash Takuma, and Kim. But I probably... That was fucked up. See, the cost up into the same side. I probably would like to play other characters this time now. Not because they're not good, but just, you know, try out different skills. Nice charge. Ready, Nice. Confirm. So yeah, Ryo, Takuma slash Karai and Kim. But like, it changed a lot. At one point, I was playing Kim on point, and then, sorry, Ryo on point, Kim second, and I'd swap the two and play Shane anchor. Sometimes I'd do the same thing and put Yuri anchor. Like, mate, man doesn't give a fuck. He's mixing up DPs. But this game has like such a good top tier system. That was sick. Mate, I can't anti-air DP. Okay, there we go. Fuck it. I was trying so hard to anti-air DP, and it's just so hard in this game. You have to have the reactions of a cat. It's so much harder than the old ones. Sorry, so much harder than the new ones, mate. Like having to do the C DP, because the ADP doesn't really have that kind of invincibility in this game. You gotta be fucking nailed, mate. I need to get my last wreck off. Good jump back, CD. Oh shit, the cooler bot. You see the cooler bot in the background? I don't know how legit is doing a jumping into down forward D. It's definitely not as fast as fucking 15 down forward D, right? So I don't think it's proper legit, but it's worth a shot. Yo, corner to corner, mate. Wall to wall, Chris Brown. Yo! Reads. Oh shit. Yo, big jumping, that's fucking gonna hurt, man. My throat is fucked. Oh god, cross up. Yo, I can't believe how consistently that crouch C is anti-air me, you know. I really can't. I could never do it as well as he could. He fucking knows how to use that crouch C. I need to get tips, mate. I like playing Raiden as well, but I can't do anti-air crouch C like he can. That was sick. Baited. If you got it anyway, Dava. I wonder if there's a way to combo out of CDP without having to spend bar. Let's have a look at that. Oh my god, I got fucking grabbed. Oh my god, the cross up, dude. Oh my god. Dude, it crossed up. It crossed up, man. I can't believe it. I can't. Dude, that was a 5-bar combo, dude. That was 5 bars. Nice. Wow, cross up jump D. Did you fucking see that, dude? Dude, did you fucking see cross up jump D? Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me, dude? Cross up jump D.
Nani the fuck?
Bomber claw. Sick. Well, I'm not dead.
No fucks given.
Wow, man was just fucking spamming the buttons, bro. Fair enough. Far DA is there. Barely made that one, mate. Barely. Damn, 20 to 1. I gotta go bed soon. 100%. Hiya! Boot to the head. Plimsoll to the head. Plimsoll to the head. Yo, gimmicks, I respect that. Play a few more and then we're gonna call it night because it's getting late. I wanna be in bed by like 10-2. Maybe 5-2. Dun 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 dun. Wow, banter. Fucking banter. Da 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 da